or like Miami boys say, ready to get off the chain. When I say who came to party, I want y'all to say, get on the floor, daddy. Now the reason that I love to be on the same stage as Britney as we share the same stage in Las Vegas also is that not only has she changed the world with her music, but I'm a big, big fan of Britney, not what she's done with her career, but what she's gone through in her career. They're talking about somebody that they dragged all the way down. And they wiped the floor with her, and she came back bigger, better, badder, stronger. And if there's anything I love and I respect, is an underdog. Because I'm an underdog. We're underdogs. And when you understand that's what life's about, it's all about the ups, the downs, the valleys, the peaks. And then you figure out who the fuck you really need in your life and who you don't. And that's why it's an honor to share the same stage with Britney Spears, because I look up to her for having all that strength, that courage, and still being able to take over the world.
Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. I better yet, on the Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. Trip my life from negative to positive, I just want you to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pretty cool.
Over the phone. Don't take so many pictures that you miss the big picture. Enjoy life. Enjoy the ride. Because it's a short one. So with that said, it's Mr. 305, better said Mr. Worldwide. Checking in, checking out. God bless. Good night. And thank you guys so much. Now,